Today I will teach you how to do this. First, get your clip. Then go to stickers and find this. Then click this thing. And repeat. Now you're done.